Actress, singer, and producer Kanyimba Oh was drawn by the famous Twitter artist known as Rustam. His portrait usually looks nothing like the actual person in real life. In fact, there has never been a time where Rasta drew a person and people were pleased or impressed about it. He usually finds a personal space in funerals, drawing the deceased and the well-known celebrities, showcasing his talent. This time, the actress was gifted the portrait by Rasta himself at the Mzansi Kwaito House Music Awards hosted by Kanye, and she seemed happy and over the moon about it. Hi, T-Squad, and welcome to the T-World. Although Kanye seemed very appreciative and happy, her fans were not as appreciative and lenient as herself, with some straight up calling it ugly and some saying the only thing that Rasta got right was her complexion. One trip said the portrait looked like a Becky Cele, as some are just complimenting Kanye's reaction. He may always be criticized, but I like the fact that it's original and he did it from the heart. And your reaction, Mbao Reloaded, shows you're really appreciative, says a trip. Fans got a bit shaken as they remind Kanyimba that Rasta only draws the dead, so she must be worried as well. T-Squad, what do you think of Rasta's portrait of Kanyimba? That's it for now, T-Squad. Do leave your comments down below. I love you.